possibly do to succeed in a handicap match?
In a case like this, it's not necessarily about winning the match. Instead, I think it's more about living to fight another. If you can do that, you've succeeded.